Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, me and my sister, we both are gonna taste and rate some ready to eat food which we have in the market right now. We have a lot of things here, as you can see.
It's gonna be fun. So we are starting with the breakfast.
So for breakfast, we are starting with some poha and soup, and we also have pancakes. So we have a lot of variety. So let's start with the poha. I only cooked a small amount of poha. The packet is right over there, and this was for around so this is the packet, and this cost 20 rupees. And let us taste how it actually.
I'll have your first bite.
Okay, I'll have the first bite because she is not a fan of poha. This looks exactly jaise ghar pe banta hai waisa, exactly like that. Okay, so let us start rating the first thing, and I would say that this tasted really very good. Okay, mere expectations kam the firstly, but ye actually bahut acha taste kar raha hai, better than what I have at home, to be honest.
For me it's okay-ish because I don't like poha much, so it's fine,
but it tasted good.
Yeah.
The quality of this poha is quite good. I loved it. So how much would you rate this out of 5?
I'll give this poha 3 grade.
I would rate this a 4.5 because I liked it a lot. It was really very tasty for me, so 4.5. So we're gonna start with the next. So the next thing that we have is this soup. Okay, so we will taste this soup. This is for 10 rupees. Firstly,
this is a Knorr soup.
Yeah, it's from the company Knorr, and this is a regular manchow soup which we have. And let us taste this. Ayushi, you go first. So the consistency is really nice. I just added some hot water. That is it.
How long did it take?
Only 2 minutes to.
Nice. It tastes nice.
Now we'll rate this. Shivangi, tell me about your. I would rate this thing a 3 because honestly I found it too strong. There was something which was very overpowering the taste. I think it's the salt or something. I did not like it, but you can go for it if you want to drink.
If you love Chinese, basically, then you should go for this.
For me, it's I felt it's nice. How much will you rate it?
4 out of 5.
Okay, so now we have other things also. Now we will switch to the pancake because this is the third option which we have for breakfast. I love how much variety we have on the table right now. So ये pancake बनाने के लिए सबसे ज़्यादा time लगा जितने भी item यहाँ पे है, क्योंकि हमें इसको थोड़ा सा mix करना था.
Mix it and then pour it.
Yeah, but it looks yummy. And they are very fluffy. मैं normal pancake से बनाती हूँ, but इतने fluffy नहीं बनते. ये काफी fluffy and soft and बहुत अच्छा बना है. So let us just eat one bite. Sorry, I'm going first because I have taken some Nutella also.
Where is my fork?
Hello. This is something else. Okay, I love this. This was from the brand Betty Crocker, and this has a packet which has all the ingredients mixed, and this costs around 200 rupees. And
do we have chocolate flavor in this pancake?
No. These are the regular ones.
So now we will rate this. Shivangi, start.
I will rate this one around 4 out of 5. I like the poha better, to be honest. But yeah, this one was very nice. I'll give it a 4 out of 5. What about you?
I will give it 4.5 because I really loved it. It was really, really, really yum and fluffy, and I liked it because it took very less time, right?
Yeah. So the next thing that we have is this butter popcorn. Okay, this is from Act 2. And I chose popcorn because I have never had popcorn like these before in a packed form. This is dana and you have to like put it in a pressure cooker or something to make this. So this is my first time having this popcorn. We'll open it. Okay, so we have, these are the butter popcorn.
There's a good quantity of popcorn in it. It's just for 20 bucks, so it's really nice. But it's not going to do anything, you just have to open this and then you're just eating it.
I really like this.
Keep this aside.
Wow, maza aa raha na?
Yeah, it's really fun.
So now we will rate the popcorn. First, Ayusha, you go.
First of all, it's very easy and handy. You can eat it anywhere you wish to. And it was really nice. And the quantity was also good.
For so, 20 rupees.
Yeah, just for 20 rupees. And quantity was nice. So I will
give this 4 out of 5. I will give the popcorn a 5/5 because it was a banger for me. I loved it. So now we have noodles. We have 3 variety of noodles here. So we'll bring all the 3 here.
One we have a chili one.
This one is a chili chow one from Maggi. This one is
a cup noodles paneer. Paneer butter masala noodles.
From Nissin. And this is again from Maggi. This is the regular masala kappa noodles. The regular one from Maggi. Again, I love the quantity. Looks good. I'm gonna mix it thoroughly.
Shake it as well.
Shake.
You have to.
Okay, so I'm having the first bite. Or do you want to go first?
Have it.
I won't say anything right now. I will taste all the other ones also. And then I will comment.
It has mutter in it.
Yeah.
Next is the chili chow one from Maggi. So let's see how it is.
Of a good quality, but you cannot expect them to give a metal spoon, of course.
So should we eat the third one also and rate it together?
Yeah, I would say that.
This one is paneer. Paneer butter masala noodles.
Paneer leo.
Yeah, hold on. It's still slipping again.
Okay, so we will now rate it. Ayushi, you go first.
Why me?
Okay, I'll go first. So from, this is my right. Okay, from right to left, I'll rate. I'll give this one.
This one is
a 3 for me. This one was a 2.5 for me. And this one, the paneer butter masala one, a 2 out of 5 for me. So 3, 2.5 and 2.
I will start with the right one. I will rate this 3. 3, yeah. This 2 is tasteless. And I was expecting because it was spicy. And it didn't match my level. Yeah, it was like tasteless. So please guys, if you want a Maggi, don't buy this flavor. And the paneer one was, I will give this 2.5. Because the paneer was good. But the overall taste was not that good.
Yeah, so the regular one was a bit better than the rest of the ones which have flavors, because it, in the end, it was just noodles and water. That's it. So a big no for me.
This one is the last one. It's a pasta from Tata,
and you can see this beautiful packaging. I really love this. Amongst everything else, this is something which really impressed me. I like the colors and all of the work that goes here. It's really beautiful.
And it has this also with it. We have this fork and the tissue paper.
So you have all the instructions written on the box, and you can follow to
And apparently, it just took 60 seconds to make this pasta. You just have to microwave it for 60 seconds.
This looks gorgeous, guys. You can see olives.
Let me show you.
Okay. So I bring it to the camera. You can see how beautiful this looks.
It's like a red pasta, a mixture of red and white.
Red. I'm so excited. Oh, it has mushrooms also. This was for 95 rupees, if I'm not wrong. And it has mushrooms, olives and everything. You just need to mix it. Oh my god, this looks really very nice.
For 99 rupees.
Oh my god.
This quantity is for one person. And it's really saucy.
So now we will rate this pasta. And Ayushi, you go first.
I will rate this pasta 3.5 out of 5.
I will rate it a 4.5 because I really love the sauce and all of the things. But I would say it's a bit, it's not pricey. It's 95 rupees, but it is only sufficient for one person. And I loved how it has all the mushrooms, the olives. Yeah. We also have capsicum and the pasta is so good. Once you put it in your mouth, it actually just blends, if that makes sense. So now it's time to end this video. But before ending, I would ask Ayushi, which one is your favorite amongst all of the things which we had?
I love the pancake first. And what we had after this, before this. I love the popcorn. Soup and the popcorn was nice.
I think I loved everything. I am a big foodie, so I loved everything except the cup noodles.
Yeah.
It was not that good. And I don't know who will finish these noodles, but except for the cup noodles, everything else was top quality, tasty, affordable, and also time convenience was there for people who are living alone and want to get things done faster. So yeah.
And thank you so much for watching this video and comment down below.
Yeah.
And please do subscribe our channel.
Yes, so I'll see you in the next video. Till then, keep watching my older videos. Bye.